You can get away with posting lower quality images online by changing the PPI, or pixels per inch, which is commonly mistaken for DPI. But DPI is only for printing, and anyone that tells you different is a liar. Okay, you're welcome.